Hello, my lovely flight of dragons. I'm Aduro, and welcome back to Skyrim, where we are on the quest to find that fucking Elder Scroll, so I can do multiple quests at this point. I'm not gonna sell it either.
Dig, dweller in the beyond. I'll know your lost unknown and rise to your death when the hard ice entombs the heart. The bane of Kagranak and Dagobert. To harness it is to know the fundaments. The Dwemer lockbox hides it from me. The Elder Scroll gives insight deeper than the deep ones, though, to bring about the opening. I have seen enough to know their fabric, the warp of air, the weft of time. But no, it is not in my possession. Here. Well, here as in this place. Mundus, Tamriel, nearby, relatively speaking.
On the
cosmological scale, well, it's all nearby.
Oh god, who is this fruitcake?
One block lifts the other. Septimus will give what you want, but you must bring him something in return. You see this masterwork of the Dwemer, deep inside their greatest knowings. Septimus is clever among men, but he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer. Lucky then they left behind their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls. In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies. Have you heard of Black Reach? Cast upon where the city slept, the yearning spire hidden learnings kept. Under deep, below the dark, the hidden keep, Tower of Zark. Of Tan, the point of puncture, of first entry of the tapping.
This is going to be a long video.
To its limits, and Black Reach lies just beyond. But not all can enter there. Only Septimus knows the hidden key to loose the lock, to jump beneath the deathly rock. Two things I have for you. Two shapes, one edged. One round. The round one for tuning. Dwemer music is soft and subtle, and needed to open their cleverest gates. The edged lexicon for inscribing. To us, a hunk of metal. To the Dwemer, a full library of knowings, but empty. Find Mazark and its sky dome. The machinations there will read the scroll and lay the lore upon the cube. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know.
This guy, I'm gonna need a drink. Get a message from a friend. One sec, let me check that. Oh my god. Okay, now, how the hell am I getting... Oh. That guy's a fruitcake. Okay, this is probably the closest I'm gonna get. Well, there's truly one thing I can agree with. My throat does feel fucking dry right now. Dry as a fucking bone! Really should be careful whom you go after. Alright. I hate that time slow effect. Oh, by the way, in case you're wondering if you remember seeing why I have another dragon soul, it's because I ran into a dragon between when I was recording now. Oh, I gotta make a secondary stop here. Oh yeah, deadly dragons, by the way. I fought a storm dragon specifically. Did that actually increase my fucking level? Okay, you wanna go there, bitch, huh? Bring it. There's one down. I'm not using anything special right now. Yeah, this is just gonna increase my power even more. This is why do you think I'm not using my dragon souls right now? It's because of this. Dragon soul, I grow stronger. Bird wall. ice form. That was just a bonus for everyone who missed the Storm Dragon. Let's see. Okay. I'm broke. I'm basically fucking poor as dirt right now. But this spell is probably how the couriers find us. We'll find all the players. Like this. Well, fuck me. This will at least bring me back up to where I need to be. Because I'm stupid.
Oh, there we go.
Oh. Sore throat right now. Okay, yeah, I'm going back down. Nope, fuck this. Nope. Let me get the, it's time for me to get the fuck out of Dodge. Okay, you lead me into there. What? Oh no. There we go. Jesus Christ. I need to. Oh, I'm gonna just do it this way. There we go. I feel better now. Not really, but I still kind of feel like shit. I think this is the right way. Yeah, it is. Not wise. Thank you. shit. I found that guy. I found what a friend's spoon. The spoon so he can eat my ass. Former coworker. I found the spoon. The spoon where he, so he can eat my ass. The spoon he's gonna eat my ass with. Because I need an unlimited amount of them. Do I have some sort of like spell? Yep. Tend to be a cheap jackass. And down they go. Oops. All right.
Daniel, you feeling better?
Hmm?
Feeling better?
A little bit, but not as much as I'd like. It's really sore.
My mom told me her throat was scratchy for a couple of days.
Really?
Yeah.
It's probably the wind then.
Yeah, more likely. That's what she was out in and stuff and that. Yeah, it's going to get Kentucky Fried Chicken for tonight.
Okay. Let's double layer it. Shout, not a... Okay, as I enter this space, I'm going to have to say, I will see you all in the next video. Take care now. Bye-bye then.